Hello.
Hi.
So I'll be playing a piece called Lark, which is a bird. Anyways, it's a piece, a kind of sad piece, but like all good piano pieces, it ends, you know, on a happy note. The bird is represented by this one melody that sounds like this. So every time you hear those notes, you should think, you know, this bird. And you'll hear it in different contexts, such as... So yeah, listen for those notes, and every time you hear it, you should think of this bird.
Thank you.
And with any good classical piece, there's always, you know, those fast, showy passages, and in this particular one, it's supposed to mirror, like, a bird in flight. So, you know, fast as flight. And in the end, it just totally abandons this sad bird theme and introduces this kind of happy melody and, like, a melody that suggests hope, I guess.
Because you